Hi friends, welcome to Grow Stronger. Today we are going to create math art with numbers, which involves graphing and patterning. So let's get started. For that you'll be requiring a graph sheet like this. If you don't have any, don't worry, I've given a link, PDF link, in the description box. Please make use of it. Next, choose any number and write its multiplication sequence. I have taken 2 as an example. So the sequence would be 2. Now turn it into a sequence of single digit by adding 2 digits of each number together. Once you see the pattern to repeat, you can stop. So our final sequence is 2. Next comes the path. So whichever point you are starting from, that becomes your initial point. From there you got to move to your right, then to down, then to left, then upwards. Repeat the pattern till you reach your initial point. Repeat until you connect back to the starting point. And here we are creating math art, which involves graphing and patterning. Thank you. Repeat until you connect back to your starting point. So you could see awesome math and art integration going on here. Do introduce this to your kids. They would definitely love to do it. Ta-ta-da! It's all done now. Here comes one more example, which is an outcome of one multiplication sequence. Now this is what I call a complete math recreation. Thank you all for watching. Bye-bye.